Clark, that sucks for me.
That's a
fuck hell.
We'll make the truck arrangements. I can't.
Looks like this vehicle was used for illegal activities. Collect it before someone tries to destroy the evidence.
was that?
To comply will result in forceful intervention.
Fuck!
I'm wide open here.
The boat there. Take it north. The Cousin's safe house is up ahead. They've linked their optics, so if the one's vitals spike or, you know, stop, the optic of the other will alert nearby reinforcements. Best be quick about dropping them both. Target spotted. That's it for them. That's it for them. Done. The cousins could run, but they couldn't hide from Detective Bagley.
Nor DedSec.
You can't improve these moves.
The cousins tried to keep the law from holding Clan Kelly accountable
these
for their
the
crimes.
Moves,
but the people they've hurt deserve better.
You
just made
done.
Sure that a whole lot of arseholes from Clan Kelly stand trial.
Fucking yes.
The rest is out of your hands.
Hell yeah.
Proper.
Let's fucking party!
Proper.
Woo! Yeah!
Showing you how it's done.
Dance like Cersei's watching.
Will you calm down?
You can't
Fuck
improve
yes.
these
Turn
moves.
Turn it up. Fuck yes.
These
Turn
are
it
the
up.
Moves, mate.
Not really my scene.
I have found another wayward soul in need of help. Go rescue them before they reach their imminent demise. You're in. Now find the thing. Get to her fast as you can. you're looking for there. That's her. Get her out of here.
Investigation underway. Halt! Failure to comply will result in forceful intervention. Vehicle acquired. Seems like you got away. Delivery complete.
Good folks willing to take a stand is getting hard to come by. You're gonna fit right in. Yeah, this is gonna be real. Let's do it.
Amazing.
Wonderful. Connie has identified a target that needs to be taken out. Guess they don't have many friends, or rather, made all the wrong ones. He should be around here.
I could downvote this bullshit.
We are keeping you safe.
Access granted.
Still searching.
see anyone. I'll go over there. Don't get ambushed.
He's nearby. There's the target. Target down.
Keep your eyes open. They could be anywhere. Drone, initiate search protocol.
Let's do this.
Just surrender.
Disturbance detected. Beginning investigation.
Are you ready?
Last known position.
Find that suspect. Where the hell are they?
Control mode finished.
Someone deactivate this.
You've done it. My predictive subroutines detect an imminent threat in this area. Stick around, your services may be needed. Marking some enemy property nearby. Shame if someone were to steal it.
bad day today, isn't it?
You're in. Let's find the thing. You made it.
Look out! Your eyes are
done, I suppose.
Four people. That's rare. Off-brand Sitara, off-brand Reg, off-brand Reg, but with a different mask. But everybody has that mask on now. And we just got some random ass person in a leather jacket. You see, my character was in San Francisco Dead Sec the whole time. They're just in the background.
Set up here, but we couldn't use your optics. We've noticed AR anomalies happening all over the city. Everything from compression artifacts to visually induced seizures. So all in all, not the worst thing a mobile device has ever done to society. But then some dark web rumors led us to our old mates at Karkani Medical. Seems they're working on something called Optic-Mediated Neural Interface, or Project Omni. Is that supposed to be more or less sinister? Well, considering who's behind it, probably the latter. Dr. Michael Savard, a friend of Skye Larson's. He shares both her talent for neuroscience and loose stance on bioethics. He's been fined for dodgy experiments more times than he's done brain surgery without consent, which is a lot. Best guess? These optic anomalies are a side effect of the Omni thing, but of course they could also be the goal. Hard to say right now. Connie and I will keep digging, but these anomalies are spreading. Look into them, and let's revoke Savard's license. Violently.
Well, if we're gonna do anything, we're gonna do it violently. Alright, where is...
Alright, team. The optic anomalies are localized to certain areas. There's a concentration of
spy cars up this way for anyone who wants to come.
I suggest starting there.
Well, goody. Optic hijinks. As if I don't already have enough problems communicating with you people.
Last time I did this, it glitched out, so let's just hope it didn't do that. It doesn't do that again. Oh. Yeah, I haven't beaten it because it glitched out. Hide in the bushes, then they won't see us.
There's a localized poking field in effect here. It may be related.
Well, there's your anomaly. Bagley's cut off. Deactivate the cloaking field. It must be hiding whatever mechanism is causing this.
Just. There are two guys over that way.
There are people in those pods, and there's a low-level EM signal coming from them. They're linked like a living network. Hell, there's even a firewall. Overriding the pods will breach it and should stop the optic disruptions and maybe save them, hopefully.
The killer! Teams of two. Sorry, someone dies.
Shit! The firewall regenerates! Keep watch on the pods you've already hacked.
There's no time, let's just all stick together. Just let's save them. Yeah, we've been doing it wrong the whole time, I just realized. We're meant to move on. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're all meant to sit on one. Just this one down here, I think. We just gotta do it really quick, and when they flash, quickly run back to them. You keep doing that, keep running between them so they don't go out. And then there we go, that's another one. Alright, I have an idea. So we should all stick as a team and then run through them together and then someone stays on one, but the rest move on. If we fail again anyway. Alright, you stay here, I'll go grab this one. That's it, last one, I think. You go up to the next one, which is over there. There we go. Alright. We're gonna have to keep moving between them. You stay on that and I'll move between the two from now on. You say, I'll go up. Why is the 6 in them? It would be so much easier if there was just 4 of them we had to do. Oh, one's flashing. No one up the false, that's the flashing, I'll grab it. We're gonna need a quick regroup, so regroup up here. What we're gonna do is someone stays and everyone moves as a group to the next one, and then someone stays moves as a group to the next one, and then we're gonna need someone to just keep running through all of them.
Any consolation, there was no coming back from what was done with them.
Oh. At least that bastard Michael Savard can't use them anymore. I guess They're free now.
This site was linked to two other sites. Hacking them will knock the network off the grid and allow me to triangulate the origin of the signal.
We'll need to hack the two sites at the same time to find the epicenter and shut Project Omni down. Time to split up, team.
Alright, so you guys go up there and me and this guy will go to a lower one. Or just go wherever you want, that's cool too. I love that detail so much, how if you insult guys, they'll open the door and try and beat you up. So useful. That little human guy's not just one up there. Alright, there we go. No, there's two in here. Oh. I'll grab high ground.
Bagley's gone again. Hold up. They know we're onto them. They're trying to reroute these nodes. No time to waste. This is our only shot to find the project hub.
God, they fly now. Right, I'll try and take out the turrets. Uh-oh.
regenerates. Keep watch on the pods you've already hacked.
Oh, that was the time limit. Uh-oh. We're gonna start all the way from the start again, don't we? Uh-oh.
Team, the optic anomalies are localized to certain areas. There's a concentration of reports from Cemetery Park. I suggest starting there.
Well, goody. Optic hijinks. As if I don't already have enough problems communicating with you people.
Impossible.
Don't mess with that, man.
There's a localized cloaking field in effect here. It made me raise it.
Well, there's your anomaly. Bagley's cut off. Deactivate the cloaking field. It must be hiding whatever mechanism is causing this.
Hey, where are you going?
Betray.
Those pods, and there's a low-level EM signal coming from them. They're linked like a living network. Hell, there's even a firewall. Overriding the pods will breach it and should stop the optic disruptions and maybe save them, hopefully. The enemies in this game are kind of stupid. Hey, he just walked in front of me and didn't even see me. Okay. Bagley, are you back on? What can we do for these people?
The pods were sustaining them, if barely, and hacking the firewall purged them from the network. If it's any consolation, there was no coming back from what was done to them.
Oh. At least that bastard Michael Savard can't use them anymore. I guess they're free now.
This site was linked to two other sites. Hacking them will knock the network off the grid and allow me to triangulate the origin of the signal.
We'll need to hack the two sites at the same time to find the epicenter.
I'll pick someone up in the spy car and go to the furthest one. Team. you guys go first, one, that's cool too.
Trying to reroute these nodes. No time to waste. This is our only shot.
Being locked up is not so bad, but I prefer to be free.
It's good that you're with us again. Now let's teach some fascist pricks a lesson.
All right, team. The optic anomalies are localized to certain areas. There's a concentration of reports from Cemetery Park. I suggest starting there.
Well, goody. Optic hijinks. As if I don't already have enough problems communicating with you people. There's a localized cloaking field in effect here. It may be related to...
Well, there's your anomaly. Bagley's cut off. Deactivate the cloaking field. It must be hiding whatever mechanism is causing this. Those pods, and there's a low-level EM signal coming from them. They're linked like a living network. Hell, there's even a firewall. Overriding the pods will breach it and should stop the optic disruptions and maybe save them, hopefully. Are you back on? What can we do for these people?
The pods were sustaining them, if barely, and hacking the firewall purged them from the network. If it's any consolation, there was no coming back from what was done to them.
Oh. At least that bastard Michael Savard can't use them anymore. I guess they're free now.
This site was linked to two other sites. Hacking them will knock the network off the grid and allow me to triangulate the origin of the signal.
We'll need to hack the two sites at the same time to find the epicenter and shut Project Omni down. Time to split up, team.
I have an amazing idea.
gone again. Hold up. They know we're onto them. They're trying to reroute these nodes. No time to waste. This is our only shot to find the project hub.
Live, damn you, live!
Shit! The firewall regenerates! Keep watch on the pods you've already had.
Oh, there goes my master plan. This is turning into an 80% speed run each and every time we replay it.
Optic anomalies are localized to certain areas. There's a concentration of reports from Cemetery
Park.
I suggest starting there.
Well, goody. Optic hijinks. As if I don't already have enough problems communicating with you people.
The cops are mad at me because I stole a motorbike. Yeah, we don't even care about stuff anymore. I'm just running in, John Wick.
Well, there's your anomaly. Bagley's cut off. Deactivate the cloaking field. It must be hiding whatever mechanism is causing this. There are people in those pods. And there's a low-level EM signal coming from them. They're linked like a living network. Hell, there's even a firewall. Overriding the pods will breach it and should stop the optic disruptions and maybe save them, hopefully.
Thank you.
landed on it. Bagley, are you back on? What can we do for these people?
The pods were sustaining them, if barely, and hacking the firewall purged them from the network. If it's any consolation, there was no coming back from what was done to them.
Oh. At least that bastard Michael Savard can't use them anymore. I guess they're free now.
This site was linked to two other sites. Hacking them will knock the network off the grid and allow me to triangulate the origin of the signal.
We'll need to hack the two sites at the same time to find the epicenter and shut Project Omni down. Time to split up, team.
Why no invisible? I press ding. Uh-oh. Ow.
Bagley's gone again. Hold up. They know we're onto them. They're trying to reroute these nodes. No time to waste. This is our only shot to find the project hub.
Betray, why are you getting betrayed? Oh, it's good to save it, okay. I've gone insane, I'm literally talking to robots inside of the video game. Seems way harder than the other one that's outdoors.
Team, the optic anomalies are localized to certain areas. There's a concentration of reports from Cemetery Park. I suggest starting there.
Well, goody. Optic hijinks. As if I don't already have enough problems communicating with you people.
Immobilizing the suspect.
What the beauty?
I mean, who needs stealth?
There's a localized cloaking field in effect here. It may be related to...
Well, there's your
anomaly. If it works, it works. That's what I always say.
Deactivate the cloaking field. It must be hiding whatever mechanism is causing this.
If it works, it works. This guy has missiles on it. This is how we're gonna win.
There are people in those pods. And there's a low-level EM signal coming from them. They're linked like a living network. Hell, there's even a firewall. Overriding the pods will breach it and should stop the optic disruptions and maybe save them, hopefully.
All right, let's go.
I love this.
I might have to leave the car. I'm sorry, my friend.
That should have done it. Bagley, are you back on? What can we do for these people?
Well, I don't know how the game sound out. Excuse me. I'm still here game check. The game sound.
Any consolation, there was no coming back from what was done to them.
No, my car! No!
Michael Savard can't use them anymore. I guess they're free now.
This site was linked to two other sites. Hacking them will knock the network off the grid and allow me to triangulate the origin of the signal.
We'll need to hack the two sites at the same time.
You will be remembered, my friend.
And shut Project Omni down. Time to split up, team.
My car fought well, and now he is dead. This is the car's fault. This is car's fault. Leak footage. Never mind, I can spawn a new one. Let's go.
I'll go have a look.
Hello, Bugfish. Welcome to the Bug, the comedy show that holds up the Medusa of Saturn to the already immovably concrete face of modern Britain. I'm Andy, I bench 480, and I can crack a tree in half just by looking at it. Can I, Bugfish?
Everyone's in one spot, hold on. Let me head over to the other one. Alright, this is armed and ready, let's do this. Get in. There we go. AR-15s, I have a rocket launcher. Seems fair.
They know we're onto them. They're trying to reroute these nodes. No time to waste. This is our only shot to find the project hub.
Sounds like C-3PO now. I can't hear anything. This is wild. Don't you love it when games get released when they're finished? Because I surely do.
Speaking of, another anomaly site has popped up. Let's go shut down another network. Begin searching.
Where's the meeting point? I'm confused. I've been running around this building for like 10 minutes. We need the door, the explorer music. We did it! Yeah! Alright, here we go. We deserve a nice quick dance. Can't steal your dance, steal your dead.
Damn, let's shut down these. Wait!
Yeah! That took way too long than it should have. Way longer than it should have. Jesus, why are we dying? Excuse me?
Yes.
Oh.
At last, you've answered my calls.
Oh, shit. Oh fuck, we died. Is this heaven? I think this is heaven.
I think I'm getting good at this DedSec stuff.
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
Okay, good. Thanks, I think.
Yeah, he does this.
Oh, hold on, I'm gonna leave the game to try and fix my audio. Crikey, hold on. Because I can't hear anything.
Bloody bandits.
Yeah, man.
They're no respect for the city's history.
Got worse. The police tried stopping this bug.
To repay us, why don't you join DedSec? We could use you.
Yeah, let's do it.
Thank you.
relatives has been kidnapped. Also, there's no good news.
God's sake!
Quite. Fortunately, I took a look through our ever-expanding enemies list, and I think I've identified the culprit. Finding him should lead us to our missing operative.
Leave it to me.
Sure. Yeah, I guess. No, listen, 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 listen!
the sudden urge to turn on all your friends.
Cut the bullshit! You fucking asshole!
Ridiculous! Please report immediately. Suspicious activities.
Leave a piece of that for me. Dallas is complete. I've got a bead on our kidnapped operative.
Tell me how to get there.
Operative is here. Oh, and some armed guards too. Fun.
Hang on. What was that?
Thank you.
looks like you avoided them. Our friend is back in fighting shape and another enemy of DedSec has been thwarted. Nicely done.
What a thrill. It looks like I can teach you lot a thing or two about resistance fighting.
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
Well, aren't you just a font of backhanded compliments?
Don't worry about Bagsy. You get used to his side commentary. Mad job, cuz.
Thanks very much, wanker.
arsehole who's throwing bits of metal around has got to count as training somehow.
Like someone who's sick and tired of the way things are going.
You must be with DedSec. This is perfect. You can help me destroy my life's work.
I beg your pardon?
I was fired from a medical research lab not too long ago. Apparently my boss sold off my work. Now I hear Albion's using it for some sort of biomilitary project. Warmongering bastards. As if they don't have enough power already. If I give you intel about my old files, can you destroy all of them?
All right, no time for chit-chat then.
Thank you very much. Help me, and I'm confident we can work out a reciprocal arrangement. Use your imagination.
Bagley, a little help, dear?
Well, I've got nothing coming up with my noodle evil lab, but fortunately we've been given the name of a high-level Albion employee who should have that information in their personal files. Here's their info.
or should be around here.
Thank you.
research should be somewhere in this facility.
Jesus, is that what you're normally up against?
Server with our friend's research on it.
Yeah.
changes. It makes people more alert, energetic, and aggressive. Basically, they're planning to dope their whole army with super meth. Or rather, they were, before I wiped all their data. I saved a copy for myself, though, for reasons.
Nice bags.
Use more intel. Good thing you have me, and I have located a captain that has exactly what we need.
Far, Bagsy.
enemies around here.
Thank you. Thank you. have you know, I'm actually quite important. Yes.
No, that sounds... Ugh.
Subroutines detect an imminent threat in this area. Stick around, your services may be needed.